Hey, I'm Nathan reporting for First Updates Now FTC. We're here at the Detroit Championship, and I'm here with Andrew and Eric. They're on 8417 Lectric Legends. So, Eric, can you please tell us about your arm?
Sure thing. So, my favorite part about this arm is the deploying mechanism. We actually only have one stage on our carbon fiber slides. That's to keep weight down. And so the other thing that we do to keep weight down is really we use the constant force springs, and we have this bar right here, which you can see. These act as a cam right here, and it pushes this axle out until it rotates all the way through and then clicks right down right there, and that's locked in place. And that lets us get about 8 inches extra reach in the crater. So we're able to keep a one-stage arm that's super light. The whole arm actually weighs less than 4 pounds, which with such a long arm is really important, because otherwise the moment of inertia would cause our robot to tip if we swung the arm too fast. One of the other cool parts of our arm is this whole axle right here. So it's actually a coaxial axle. There's a live axle which rotates the arm. And then there's another separate axle that's more or less around the live axle. And that's these 3D printed parts from right here to right here. And that's driven actually by, let's get this off. That's driven by this motor right here. So you can see this is belted right here. It rotates this entire 3D printed piece right here. And that is what extends our arm. We're actually able to turn and extend the arm from the same pivot without loading any of the motors onto the arm itself. And then.
Yes, that's quite innovative. Andrew, can you tell us about your hanging mechanism?
I can. So there's a few creative things about our hanging mechanism. To start, the actual hook we hang with is a carabiner. And it just clips on like that, and we hang. And then to get off, we clip off the top bar. And then to make sure we don't fall when we're hanging, we use a ratchet system right here. It's 3D printed. It uses cams to lift the poles up when we want to deploy. And that connects to the string spools of our linear slide. The ratchet system and carabiner system has never failed us in a match. We've hung every match except for the one we tried to get that last cycle in our past two competitions. It's really fast. We can hang at the end in the end game in under 5 seconds. We're most always the first robot down in autonomous. It's an extremely quick hang.
We need your help to keep fun, loud, live, and independent. Help us by visiting our Patreon to pledge your support at patreon.com/firstupdatesnow. You can also support Fun live on Twitch for a few bucks a month, or by linking your Prime account for free and clicking subscribe. Thank you to all of our co-executive producers keeping Fun loud, live, and independent.